To overhaul a safety valve, open the lock nut and the adjusting screw. Remove the spring and the valve spindle. Separate the valve housing from the valve guide. Remove the stop ring and valve flap. Clean all the components either with superior kerosene or with electro cleaner. Insert the valve flap and stop ring in the valve guide. Screw the guide to the valve housing. Insert the valve spindle and spring. Tighten the adjusting screw and the lock nut. Adjust the valve to obtain the correct opening pressure. Set the safety valve in the testing device. Connect the hydraulic pump to the testing device. Loosen the lock nut on the safety valve. Turn the adjusting screw till the valve closes. Operate the hydraulic pump and purge the air in the hydraulic hose through the openings of the safety valve. Tighten the adjusting screw of the safety valve until the correct pressure is achieved. Tighten the lock nut. Test the valve and note the opening pressure.